fuck you laughing at?
Your spoiled ass.
Melvin, please, honey. Don't start anything, please.
No, Nita, he need to hear this. Now, I keep quiet around here out of love and respect for your mama. But you need to grow up and be a man.
Be a man? What you mean, like you? I should be like you, Melvin? You a man?
No, little nigga, you can never be like me. You don't need to be like me, but what you need is to stop sitting around here trying to blame everybody for your problems. You need to check yourself. Oh, you know what your problem is, baby boy? You got shit all twisted. You got an Oedipus complex. You want your mama to be your woman, but okay. This is my woman.
Okay, Melvin.
My woman.
All right, that's enough. Come on. It's okay, come on.
Man, forget this shit. Cuz I got heat for niggas like you.
Jody, that's enough.
Nigga, you need to move.
What, motherfucker? I told you don't fuck with me, nigga.
Are you all crazy?
I told that little nigga, don't fuck with me. But you wanna fuck with a nigga, right? I try to be a good motherfucking nigga, but I can't be, cause little bitch ass niggas like you wanna fuck with me. You wanna fuck with a nigga, right? You want a nigga who got two strikes on him to go to jail for life, motherfucker. That's what you want.
Fuck it, I'm leaving, man.
Fuck no, no, leaving. I'm leaving. I can't live
Melvin.
Like this.
Yeah, that's please right, nigga.
Go.
You leave this motherfucker out.
No, no, no. You deal with your son before I kill him. Deal with him before I kill him.
Don't go. Don't go. You gonna choose this nigga over me? Your flesh and blood, your child.
You are not a baby anymore. You are not a child.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Yeah,
wait, calm down.